going on, guys? It's your boy Javon from JVTV, and I'm back with another reaction video for you guys, man. Guys, I'm back with some more REM. Alright, today in this video, I'll be checking out this song called It's the End of the World. And you guys already know what time it is, man. I got the video pulled up, I got my headphones on. We're about to check this out together, man.
That's great, it starts with an earthquake. Birds and snakes and airplane. Lenny Bruce is not afraid. I have a hurricane. Listen to yourself. Churn world serves its own needs. Dummy, serve your own needs. Feed it up a knock. Speak grunt. No strength. The ladder starts to clatter with fear. Fight down. High wire and a fire. Representing seven games in the government for hire and a combat.
Wait, hold on, man.
Let the Western coming in a hurry with the Furies breathing down your neck. Team, my team reporters battle Trump. Tethered crop. Look at that. No plane. Find them.
Wait a minute. I wasn't expecting a song like this, man. I honestly can't even keep up, man. I'm gonna need the lyrics or look up the lyrics after this. Like, I didn't, from the moment the song started off, you know, the drums went on, I'm like, all right, yeah, they got the drums coming in. Then as soon as that, they went from here to like here, like super quickly, man. I don't know what they're saying. Hold up.
Trump, Tether, crop, look at that, no plane, fine, then, overflow, population, common food, but it'll do, shake yourself, serve yourself, world serves its own needs, listen to your heartbeat, dummy with the rapture and the reverend and the right, right, you patriotic, slam, fight, bright, like Phoenix, pretty sight, it's the end of the world as we know it, it's the end of the world as we know it,
understand this part.
Slice and burn, return, listen to yourself, churn. Locking in, uniform and book, burning blood, letting every motive escalate. Automotive, centerate, light a candle, light a motor, step down, watch your heel, crush, uh-oh. This means no fear, cavalier, renegade, steer clear. A tournament of lies. Offer me solutions, offer me alternatives, and I decline. It's the end of the world as we know it.
Okay. Guys, so I'll be honest with you, man, I have no idea what they're saying because they're going super fast, man. It's hard for me to keep up, but the hook of this song is what I could hear and really appreciate. You know, the hook of this song is super catchy, but at the same time, this is going on, the tempo is so upbeat, my foot hasn't stopped the entire time. So this whole time, even though I have no idea what they're saying, like, all I want to do is just, like, you know, like bob to it, and then as soon as the hook comes on, you know, it makes you want to sing along with it, like, it's the end of the world as we know it. So I guess they're singing about, like, stuff that's going on, the end of the world, basically. And I guess they're probably describing, like, different scenarios of things that's happening, and from, you know, from the common people probably not having enough food, supplies probably shortened, government control, or they're just listing, like, a whole bunch of different things that could cause the end of the world. But it's super hard to keep up. This is one of them songs you gotta have the lyrics for. But I gotta say, man, the part that I did hear, you know, is super catchy. But let's run this back.
I feel fine. The other night I drifted nice, continental drifted by mountains, sitting in a line, Leonard Bernstein, Leonard Brasnap, Lenny Bruce and Lester Banks, birthday party, cheesecake, jelly bean, boom.
Birthday party, cheesecake. Hold on, man. Y'all not about to do that. Birthday party, cheesecake. I think they're just like, I think they're just like chilling me at this point, man. Like, I don't know if they just say like random things or if like it would make sense once I look at the lyrics, but the man just said birthday party cheesecake. Like, are they trying to say that those luxuries went away once the end of the world happened? Hold on, man. I'm not about to skip past that. Not a kryptonized continental trick to buy mountains, sit in a light, Leonard Bernstein, Leonard Brasnap, Lenny, oh, Bernstein. Birthday party cheesecake, jelly bean, boom, you symbiotic patriotic slam. I don't know. Right. It's the I don't know what's going on in the video. It's the end of the world as we know it, and I feel fine. Alright guys, this was REM, It's the End of the World as We Know It. I honestly don't think anybody could keep up with what he was saying in the lyrics, unless you've heard the song like countless of times. But the message of the song is saying, yo, you know, it's the end of the world happening. Besides from that, man, I gotta look up, this is a song, I gotta read the lyrics and see what he was actually saying, because some of the stuff, it didn't really make sense. But maybe if I read the lyrics, it probably would make sense to me. But I gotta say, besides all that, man, ignore that, this song was super catchy. I enjoyed the instrumentals and the hook. And the hook of this song had me like repeating it before the song even ended. I think that a lot of people probably know this song from the hook of it. It's the end of the world as we know it. And some people probably don't even know nothing else apart from that section. But that section alone and the way they did this song make it so upbeat and catchy, I think that really probably made this song stand out. But you guys got to let me hear your thoughts on this down below in the comment section. If you like me, check out any more songs from REM. Just let me know. If this is your first time to my channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button and that notification bell. Be sure to give this video a like and share, guys. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. It's been your boy, Jay. Peace. Essa daqui é pique, hein?